Museu do Homem do Nordeste is considered one of Recife's best museums. It displays art and objects that depict the anthropology, history, and culture of the people in this region. The museum's modern galleries were built in 1979 to showcase local artifacts and works.